Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Negative. Surface to combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, Rookie.
What's the matter, Rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie.
Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something! Movement right on top of us!
Contact!
Take your time. Look around slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. whereabouts by the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it. Listen, Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
BG-386, not quite a home away from home when the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping...
to reboot the system. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter. Get out of there. Regroup with the others.
Locked in.
Whatever sank the Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. There's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, Rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlowe. Anyway, listen, I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right, power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Rookie.
must be near. Check the next floor.
Base camp, rookie.
He had yourself quite a party back there. I'm glad you made it.
Suck it up, kid.
You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs. Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter.
What the?
Lights.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! We're at the pressure door!
Rookie, get down those stairs!
Sentry one is down. Find the command laptop. Get it back online.
Good,
we're on our own here. Don't relax just yet, Marines. Hurry the fuck up, Corporal. Oh, shit. Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Echelon, motherfucker, ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Hey! I think I can squeeze through! Oh!
Climb over!
Now!
Thank you.
other end of the sewer. Shit, they just keep coming. Get out of there. Too many of them, Rookie. Keep going. Rookie!
Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Ugh!
out to the roof. At the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Rigging systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery. Zant yet, but I'll keep scanning. Thank you. elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Oh, shit! Okay. Head into the main corridor. Then take a sharp right down the stairs. Follow the objective marker.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie. Don't let me die like...
loading station is dead ahead. You should be able to see it now.
Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
You reading me, Rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon. I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
Huh?
Typhoon. Signal received. Move into your location.
We'll be flying off your position in 5, 4, 3, 2. Look up, rookie. Come and hitch that ride home.
We are taking fire. We are taking fire.
Can't see the shooter. Who's fucking firing down there?
Establishing. I need you. The data you have given me, it concerns Carl Bishop Wayland, one of the directors of the Wayland-Yutani Corporation. Mr. Wayland has always had a secret agenda here. It was only recently that I learned of its true extent. There is movement ahead. I will allow you to concentrate. Please, stay safe. You're through, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond this cave. Stay vigilant. The company may have stationed androids nearby.
Get here.
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core. Incoming!
Be careful.
It's here, it's here! Pop that bug, mother. Hear that?
With that movement?
Contact! He's dead!
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Don't relax just yet, Marines. Hit!
crashed.
We dragged Keeler away before we could stop him. The Marines were supposed to hold here while we scouted for him.
See you when you got the key.
Let's go find the Keeler.
Go! What the fuck was that?
Watch my back, okay?
Don't let your guard down! We're screwed! Don't relax.
Hold that bug!
Yeah.
establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
You?
and check inside. There might be maps to suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up. Studying the area behind the walls.
I had to put a bullet in my head.
No. Wait. Private, if you can get the corporal to me, I might be able to remove the parasite.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me. Jumped by a whole lot of bugs. There was one twice the size of humans. That thing could really scream.
I never heard anything like it.
I guess no one else made it then.
Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Before the parasite emerges. We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila. You can call me Tequila. I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie.
Clearances gotta be handy sometime, right?
Excellent. Now you can reach the research lab. Hurry.
Let's go!
Okay, we're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. Whoa, look at the size of this place. No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
Surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Ah! Shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the Corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings.
Down there, a Xeno.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious.
Heads up! Combat androids! There's no way around, Private. You're gonna have to nail those droids.
Struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh?
Come on, I'm hurting you.
Yeah.
Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Decreased Xenomorph transmission quarantine areas holding. Hurry. Get the corporal into surgery. Get her strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Weyland. Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Weyland's hand. It's an executive datapad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that datapad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Weyland for me, will you?
Yeah!
grunt, private, pawn, cannon fodder. The sooner you realize this, the better.
Xenomorph identified.
Faster-than-light commerce. The Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
Thank you.
come, I want you to learn why it is so many of your comrades have died.
Private, glad to meet you, finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons? We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. Deal with them.
Aim for the head. It's the only way to be sure. We, have the data pad, sir. No complications. Yes. The live specimen is secure. Transmitting data pad contents. Now.
This has been a high-cost operation. Let us hope my predecessor's faith in it was justified. It's everything we'd hoped. Worth waiting centuries for. The coordinates to the Xenomorph homeworld.